attack him. Nope, he's gonna come for the worm. Okie dokes. Very good. Excellent. Okay, now Speedy, your turn. Come on, Speedy. Shouldn't ask who gets what, huh? Come on, get it and go. Okay. There's one. There's two. Very good. And a California Towhee enjoying the non-live mealworms. Most of the sparrows do like it.
When Kathy and I got to Evans Road, we did see two red-tailed hawks in the vicinity of Last Word Ranch. But before we could get cameras on them, they took flight. Smaller birds were not pleased with where they had taken perch. And so as we got to the southern feeding site for the seed birds, I turned around and looked, and here's one of the red tails up on the tallest tree in front of Last Word Ranch. But not being bothered and just sitting there. So we move on.
We're at Fluffy's, and so is she. I'm not seeing him. Oh, he's here now.
Yep, I heard that.
It sounds like his mate is around too.
Up high.
Yeah. Hi, buddy. How you doing? Hi, sweetums. Yeah.
Little buddy before breakfast.
Where'd you go? Oh, he's on the other side now. He's anticipating. She just scarfed down her treats. Okay, now we don't eat the buddy. Gonna do
one more for the lady.
Aww,
we'll give it to her.
She's up in the tree, you know. He just ate it. And but very good.
Good boy.
Very good. He's just watching you. He sure is. Okay, now. And we're back at Fluffy's, and she's here. Anyway. I'm sitting so pretty waiting. Yeah. You're such a good girl. Okay, Fluffy, we'll see you tomorrow. We have the two little RedTailed Hawk light up in the sky. Actually, we have two. And he'll take all the mealworms that Jay just tossed down. I don't think it's... Oh, there he is. Hi. Hi, hi. Yeah, there's some worms there for you. Yeah, we brought breakfast.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Although we have a couple of red-tailed hawks nearby and they're out of sight, way to the north, I spotted these two on a tree. They are due north of Last Word Ranch, far north of Old Calaveras Road. Just perched up high.